Alright, derivative of this is going to be h prime of t is going to be equal to cotangent h of the square root of 1 plus t squared is equal to negative cosecant squared, or I always make that mistake, h squared square root of 1 plus t squared. And then the derivative of this, so that's raised to 1/2, so it's 1/2, and then derivative and then sides, 2t, and then times 1 plus t raised to the negative 1/2 t squared. Okay, so finally, we end up with t times the cosecant h squared of square root of 1 plus t squared all over a square root of 1 plus t squared. That's it.